Hey friends, in this video, let's Dockerize a Node.js application, deploy it to Amazon ECR, and then make it available to a Lambda function. My application is a REST API talking to DynamoDB. Let's check out the Docker file. We have a two-stage build. Let's start with the builder. It requires a base image meant for Lambda and Node.js 20, and we define that here as a builder. And then we copy over package.json, npm install, copy the rest, npm run build. Stage 1 complete. Stage 2, the same base image, define the root directory, copy package.json over, npm run install, omit dev dependencies, copy everything from the builder inside the dist folder, and then expose the handler. We then build the image, we specify the platform, something that works for Lambda, and then we tag it, my task API latest. Let's then run this image and try this out locally. While running the image, we made sure to specify the platform and pass in the credentials from AWS. AWS has a solid documentation for testing images for Lambda, so they provide you with this weird URL here, which we can try out. So we open up a new tab here, and here is a command, and then we call these arguments here. It's a get to our API. It's working! At this moment in time, it seems that AWS Lambda only works with private ECR repositories. So let's go ahead and create a private ECR repository. Call it my task API, keep everything the default, create. So we go into it then. And here we can see push commands. Let's tag the image that we already built. And let's then push to ECR. Success! So now finally, we create a Lambda function. So create a function, we use a container image, we call it my task Lambda function, and we browse images, and we try to find this here, found it. This is our image, this is correct, create function. Since my Lambda function is talking to DynamoDB, I need to configure some permissions. So configuration, permissions, open up the role, find the DynamoDB table, and from there, I find the ARN. Then I go here into the role, add an inline policy, find here DynamoDB, and then I specify some permissions here, scan, put item, delete item, get item. Then we specify the table RN here. Add, next, my Lambda role, create policy. Now everything should be ready. We just test it out. We go into here, test, new event, call it get. And then here we define the arguments. This is get tasks. We save it. And we test it out, please work. Yes, it's working! That's it for this video. I hope you liked it. Please send me a question if there's anything I can help you with. Thank you.